Maybe. Vent. Yeah. Vent. Thank you. Finally. Okay, progress. Well, I could use this vent. They're marines. I like how there are options. I don't have to go through any of these vents. It's more tactical that way. I'm gonna hiss at this guy. Okay, so they split up. Now would be a good time to kill one of them. Damn it, I think I missed an opportunity just there. So hopefully they'll split up one more time. 'Cause that one d home dude's got a flamethrower. That won't be too good. Oh, good. They split up. So I can kill this guy easily. Which way is he facing? I can't actually tell. Oh. Ugh. That is just disgusting. Oh, that's a flamethrower. I'll go around. She'll never see it coming. Wow. That's interesting. Okay. Now what way am I going? This way. Maybe. Vent. Is there a vent I need to go through? No. Let's try this one. Damn it, that's not a vent. Back on the floor. Was I just trying to like draw them out or something? Is that the implication here? Because I don't know where to go. I'll try up here. Damn it. On the floor. Get on the floor. Oh, I just hit a checkpoint somehow. Be unfortunate if this light were to, go out. Now, how do I get there? How do I get over there with those mar- Ooh. I see. A cunning plan. Where are they? Oh, balls. They're like right there. Okay, this is a pretty big area here. This is a potential rape area. Oh, am I on the gr- No, I'm on the ceiling. I thought it was on the ground for a sec. I was like, what? Well, it looks like this guy over here is by himself. His first mistake. It's gonna sneak. Damn it! That was a shotgun. Okay, I'm hidden right now. Okay, who's by themselves? You will die. Wow, I died. Oh, wow. I like how they give you the option to change the difficulty settings. That's kind of insulting. Okay, hit that light. Damn it. Use the vent. And once again, cunning plan of finding the guy who's by himself. I think this guy right here already saw me. Oh my god, did I just do something awesome? I think I did. I think I just took out the fuse box and turned off every light in this place when I was trying to hit that one dude. So this time I'll use more heavy attacks. Because it seemed like the light attacks just weren't cutting it. Let me see if I could sneak these guys. Oh, there's a dude over there by himself. Wow. Jesus. That was one shot right there. This really is hard mode. Okay. I can definitely see this getting annoying. So looks like I'll just finish up this mission and be done with it. Okay, so let me blow out that fuse box again, because that was pretty cool. Wow, I just died again. Holy balls, this actually is pretty hard. Okay. I'm not going to change the difficulty. It's not how I roll. I'm not going to hit the light, because that's pointless. I just thought about it for a second, and it is pretty pointless. Wow, they saw me immediately that time. Brilliant. Now this unguarded fuse box is unguarded. Aha. Sneaky sneaks. Where is that one? Ooh, there he is. Where is he? Oh, this guy. This guy's by himself. No. I'm just messing with him now. He has no idea where I am. Unless he sees me. Are they all looking up here now? Or are they just being retarded and gonna... Yeah, he just turned his back to the last place he saw me. This is incredible. Yeah, now he walks away after I hit him about 5 times. What is with her hair? That was... Ugh. Should I harvest this dude? No, I'll wait later. I'll wait until later. Don't you one-shot me with that freaking shotgun. I will be pissed. Okay, where is that one dude? Oh, he's right there. I got him now. Oh, he's coming to me even better. You're screwed. Oh, Jesus. Freaking ketchup volcano here. Let me harvest this dude quickly. There you go. Have one of those. Okay, so now let's figure out where I need to go. Oh, let me just find the floor first. That's not it. This? It's not the floor. This is. Come on. Floor. There we go. Phew. Think I'm going this way. Of course, that is a marine right there. Good thing I hit a checkpoint. Wow, that's a fan. Should I use this vent, or... Do I have to kill this marine, or can I just use the vent and leave? I'll use the vent. I'm going this way, maybe. I need to go there. Thought that would have helped, but that didn't. Okay, I need to get right down there. So how do I go there? Is this just a place to go to chill out or what? Like if I get hurt or alternate route maybe? Or is this just the way I came? No, this is... Sneak attack. 500 XP. Break that. Where am I going? Oh, I'm assuming I'm going this way. This is where the fan was. On. Fan was on. Okay. What is this way? Am I going this way? No. Light. My arch rival. God damn it. I demand you destroy the light. No. Can't destroy those. Get to the garage. Okay, where am I going? Okay, I'm not going there. Not there. I'm not sure if I want to jump out this vent, because there's a dude right there. Whatever. Nope! That was bad. Good thing he was retarded and blind, and did not see me. Was this? Oh, Is there a person around here? Okay, then. There's a guy in there who blows his brains out if he sees you. So don't go in there. You need to find a different route. Unless you want to, to harvest him, because it's part of a trophy. To harvest all the civilians in the game, which is like 24. He's one of them, but if he sees you, he just kills himself. So that's why it's kind of difficult. So am I not able to get in this vent? That's why he's like one of the more difficult ones to harvest, because he just kills himself. So you have to go through a vent to get to him, but I don't know how. I don't know what vent that is. Can I not go through this vent? I mean, is it just a broken vent? Is it not a vent? Ugh. Okay, now I'm lost. It's not letting me go through the vent. Can I just climb over this stuff? Yes. Alright. There, use vent. Okay, now he should be... Here he is. Now he's... Yes. I don't think I ever got this guy. Because he just commits suicide instantly. Okay. Cool. Alright then. Get that out of here. Bucks. Wow, that's spazzed out. Freaking Havoc engine. What am I doing in here? You'd normally, what would happen is you'd have to interact with this door and pry it open, and this guy would see you, and he would shoot himself in the head, and you'd not be able to harvest him. So now I'll pry it open. And then he'd be like, what? And then he'd shoot himself in the face. Come on now, I'm wasting time. Oh, this is a long video. Session. Now that I have to think about, like, stupid things. The thing taking too long. Thing taking forever. Checkpoint. And this is the garage. I have to kill everyone in here and harvest the civilian. This is going to be a bit difficult. Especially on hard mode. There's a civilian right there. I'll need to harvest him. Dude's coming up the stairs. Oh, that scared me. Let's get away from that light. I wonder if I could stealth kill this guy. Stealth kill. That was cool. Wonder who else I could stealth kill. Who's by themselves? He's out in the open, so I wouldn't try that. He's by himself, but he's next to a sentry gun. I guess I could do it. As long as he just stays there. But there is a guy right there as well, so that might be bad. No, never mind. There's three guys over there. I'm not gonna do that. That would be stupid. Yeah, there's one, two guys here. Yeah, this is gonna be a tough one. There's a guy here as well. I could probably stealth kill him if he stays out the way. No balls. Okay, there's two there. And there's the one here. Perfect. Please don't turn around. No, wasn't movement. Turn back around now. Oh, I thought I could get away with it. Oh my god, this AI is so funny sometimes. Damn it. Now that guy's over there. What? Whoa, what? Get on the ground. Get on the... Oh, oh, oh. Oh god, what? Okay. This guy's just walking in place, doing the moonwalk. So I will take advantage of this. Damn it. Can he hit me from here? I don't even think he could see me from here. Okay, so this is like hard because on hard mode you have to like really be sneaky and legitimately think about this. Otherwise, I would just be tearing these people up. But if they can just one-shot you like they do, then you have to actually think about it. Ooh, easy one right here. Please don't turn around. Please don't turn around. Go up, up. Ugh. This is gonna take forever. There's three guys left. Is there anybody over here? No. Oh, there's four guys total. Try to tail whip that one, just slowly weaken them. There's one. Wow, this is kind of boring. God. Oh, man, I'm so used to just running up on people. Alright, this guy's by himself. No, he isn't. Who's by themselves? They're always in pairs, damn it. I need someone who's by themselves. I mean, this guy's by himself, but there's a guy around both corners, so that wouldn't really be a good idea. I would kill one of these guys, but damn it. Alright, where's the dude near over here? Oh, perfect. He's perfect. In the perfect place. He just needs to not see me. Damn it, she moved. Okay, Somebody's got to be in the right place. Okay, this person. Holy balls! That was pretty cool. Stabbed through the throat. I don't even think he saw me then. Don't even know where I am. Okay, where are these people? Okay, there's two guys there, one guy there. Ooh, perfect, perfect. Don't you see me? Alright, turn around so I can kill you. Oh no. You can't be bringing friends over. Oh, this is tense. Whatever. I'll just go kill this guy. Damn it, he's on the other side of the wall. Awesome. Okay, finally. Making progress. This is the last bit of the level, I promise. I swear, if I just get one-shotted by a shotgun, I'm just gonna be pissed. That's why I'm going to play it safe. Okay, where is the other guy? If the other guy's like on the other side of this place, I'll just kill this person immediately. Ugh, this is really nauseating. Relax. Nice. That was nice. Oh, he's about to die. Oh, so am I. God. He almost shot me then. Oh, there's that other person. I could have killed him then because this person was all the way over there. The person was miles away. Now this person's going over there, leaving this person to die. Oh, and he saw me. Damn it. I'm just trying to slowly tail whip these people. Just so they die. Okay, I'm gonna hiss at them. Just hissed at them. See if I can get one of them to come over here. Oh, perfect. He's gonna come right to me. You're dead. All I need to do now is sneak up on that guy. Shouldn't be too hard, since there is only one guy. All I need to do is just run up behind him now. Move, dude. You're dead. Awesome. Awesome. Where'd that one dude run off to? There's another guy around here. Oh, spinal column. Oh, I can't do anything with this spinal cord. There is a guy around here, but whatever. I don't actually care. Time to go. End mission. Wow, okay, what was that little freak out with the TV there? Okay, guys, that was awesome. I'm gonna main menu this. How do I save, then? How do I save? Main menu. Whatever. I can always skip to the next level, because I already beat this campaign. Okay, guys. That was awesome. First session of AVP. I hope you guys enjoyed. I did. It's a little boring at the end, but that's because I'm on a harder difficulty and you have to take your time. So anyway, I'm about to take about 5 hours to get this onto Movie Maker because now I have to do this in 480p, which is about to take you like 5 hours. So I'll see you guys then. Probably have this uploaded in probably about Saturday. Alright, so I will see you guys later, and I hope you enjoyed.